Well, okay,
but just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, 'cause hey, I'd like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
Nikki, please, are you trying to read? What?
If you were queer,
Nikki,
I'd still be here.
Nikki, I am trying to read this book.
Year after year.
Nikki.
Because you're dear to me. And I know that you would accept me too.
I would?
If I told you today.
Hey, guess what? I'm gay.
But I'm not gay. I'm happy just being with you.
I'm in shoes, pal Joey.
So what should it matter to me what you do in bed with guys?
Nikki, that is wrong.
No, it's not.
If you were gay, I'd shout,
hooray!
I am not listening.
And here I'd stay.
La, 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 la.
But I wouldn't get in your way. You can count on me to always be beside you every day to tell you it's okay. You were just born that way, and as they say, it's in your DNA. You're gay.
I am not gay.
If you were gay,